Problem 4. Finding the largest palindrome made from the product of two 3-digit numbers. The largest palindrome made from the product of 2-digit numbers, here we are given an example, it's 9009, which is 91 times 99. Okay, so when you multiply 2-digit numbers, you get a 4-digit number. So when you multiply 3-digit numbers to 2 3-digit numbers, we get a 6-digit number, right? And we are going to take advantage of that. So one solution, if you think about it, one solution, brute force solution actually, will be to have two nested for loops and check each combination of 3-digit numbers and check which one generates a palindrome and find the largest one from this. But this is that solution is slow, very slow. For maybe it doesn't scale well because we have two nested for loops, that's n squared operations, and when n is large, that's simply not an efficient solution. In this video, we're going to look at quite an efficient solution, which is by generating palindromes instead of generating the palindrome for multiplication. We generate them and then we extract the numbers from the palindrome. Okay, so here we have a for loop, so for n in a range, so we have all the three digit numbers down to 100. We have n, it starts from 999 down to 100, and for each number we generate the palindrome. So because we go in reverse, the largest palindrome is created first, and we simply carry the palindrome as n, and then we concatenate it with the reverse of n, and then the string which we create, we convert it back into a number. So if you think about it, P must have two divisors which when multiplied together we get back P, right? So we get the divisors of P and we grab, we filter out only those divisors that have three digits, that have a length of 3 digits, and for all these divisors that have a length of 3 digits, we get combinations of 2. So we check A and B, and if A times B is equal to P, then we simply find the solution, right? So we simply return P. Okay, so here is the solution, and we can check to see if it is correct. It is indeed correct. Good. And here we can say found A times B is equal to P. So here we print the numbers, which is 913 times 993, and these are the 2 3-digit numbers which when multiplied together generate this palindrome. Okay, so this solution is actually very, very fast for larger numbers. So if you extend this problem, let's extend it to 4 digits, right? So we say grab only those that have 4 digits, and we generate the largest one. So we can also find the solution here, right? So if you go 5 digits, maybe this still works, right? So let's check the length of this. So length is 10, right? So each one has 5-digit numbers. So this algorithm scales very well. If you try to do this with a brute force approach, I'm pretty sure this will take forever. It doesn't scale that well, right? So this one scales even when the digits are 7-digit numbers. So if you can see here, we have 3, 3, and 3, so we have 2 7-digit numbers. So when multiplied together, how we get this this palindrome here. So the length of the palindrome is 14, and if we can simply say is palindrome, and it is indeed true. So it is a palindrome. Right. So this is a very efficient solution, and it's a little bit more difficult than a brute force approach, but as you can see, it scales very, very well. Okay, so that's it. Thank you for watching, and maybe we'll see you in the next video. Have a nice day.